I'm restarting my stream. Something happened. So, restart. I'll get started in a minute. 1 second. Just checking something. Right then, let's get started, shall we? So, we are here, Church of Yoshka. Upgraded my character, he looks like a mean son of a bitch. Giant golden hammer, and kind of executioner look. Let's take it, let's do this. And I want to thank anybody who's taken time out to check out my channel. I really appreciate it. So, way forward is down here. I'm going to run through all this. I don't see any point of wasting any time at this particular point. So if anyone was watching my stream yesterday, I thought that I was at the end of the game, and I actually just found out I think I'm halfway through the game, which is complete insanity. But that's great. I really, really appreciate this game actually. It gives you so much and it focuses on gameplay, nothing else. These nasty spider looking things too. Have a hammer. Pulsing, isn't it? Look at it. Ugh. It's a bit of clipping going on there, isn't it? How else is he going to get through anything? Oh, okay. Excrement, lovely. Nothing like a bit of excrement, is there? Let's get some of the poppers. Something laying about there, look. Drink. Oh, crystal soup, nice. Mama's crystal soup. Oh, Mama, I've just smashed your whole kitchen up. I'm very sorry. But the thing is, I have a giant hammer. And I enjoy smashing it up. On we go! On and upwards. So, in this mansion place, let's just smash a wall a little bit. Pompous. Through here, I presume. That's quite off-putting, that hammer, actually. But, sir. Let's do some sorcery, let's get back and just do exactly what they're doing to me. Cheeky kids. What do we have? Farron Hail. Okay. No. Got it all wrong, mate. That's pretty cool. The hammer's better. The hammer just gets to the point, doesn't it? Whoa! What the fuck? Just some upgrades in my character. Run! shit pool that is. Proper. Whoa. Right, I've had enough of these. Cheeky, but let's just get here and recover. Have a sword. Anything here hidden away? Before we go in that church area, let's just have a little gander up here. Goosey gander. I love that. Ryan, that's annoying when you got someone up there just taking pot shots at you. You should have my hammer. Another one. Anything around here? Uh-huh. Blood gem. Whee! Right, so I guess we have to go through there. Sorry about this, guys. This microphone. Just try and get some better solution. Right. Got a stinking hangover, so probably hear it in my voice. And work tomorrow, fantastic. Anyway. Up we go. Where do we go? Guy's looking quite beasty, isn't he? Don't tell me we're back somewhere else. Sick. Right back where we were before. Blood! Hell! What? They mean business, these boys. Get up! Oh man, I'm gonna run, I ain't gonna even bother. Okay, so we're back. We're back at this point again. Hmm. talk to you. Nothing. Okay, let's go back to where we were before, down here. And let's see if there's anything beyond where we were. There must be, right? Run past all these shit outs. Is anything up here? No. Excuse me, guys. Early night for me. Old decrepit man. Okay. Seems to be something out there, doesn't there? Big old drop, isn't it? Anyway. Oh, nice. On fire. A new section. Let's just check it out. Yeah. I'm going to get rid of the hammer for a bit. It's a bit off-putting. Completely new area by the looks of things, so... I love that. They're annoying. I think you just best run in and crap out. This. Need business, doesn't he? So do I. Come here. Flamey torch. Shove it up your ass. Completely new area here, cool. Pretty epic. Nice. What are we yonder down there? What's here? Have to both drop. What? Pointless, isn't it? Must be something happening. Has to be. Okay. So, new ground. We'll keep the hammer for later. Another bonfire. There is your dungeon. It's not open from that side. What a surprise. How many times have I seen that? Wow. be quite foul mouthed. I believe that. Just coming out, clearing out your dungeon, boys. Didn't mean to wake you up. Look, what attributes does that give? That's no good. I've got the exile armor, by the way, and I will do a tutorial at some point to show you how to get that. But not today. Thanks for the live stream. Shoot your head off. Get out of here. Knew that was gonna happen. I'd be trying to make. Get out of this creepy room. Fuck. My life's gone down.
What the hell?
Burn. Burn, burn, burn. I think that when that guy burns, your health goes right down. He's gonna get us slaughtering. You and your brandy. See, look. Soldering iron. Cool. No one sitting down here. Again. I haven't leveled up yet to get these. That ain't no good, is it? Okay, I was just here before. So, back down. Sorcery. Come out, come on, come and play. Can you come and play today? Touchdown. Like a chewing gum dog. It's a way to describe that thing. Quite unpleasant. Nothing here. There's a little bit forward so I can put my back. That's better. You'll get the hammer. It's locked. Where are we going? In my life. Hi, come. He's a jailer, is he? Creeping coming from. Whoa! What the fuck is that? Fucking disgusting! The hell is that? Some weird shit in this game, man. Especially when you've got a hangover and playing it. Don't play. Never played Dark Souls 3 with a hangover. Hey. Is there another one? It's kind of cool. That's a sorcery. Nope. There's another one here somewhere. Oh, it's disgusting. Okay, we're making progress. Thou shall have my flaming whatever. Wow. It's not open from this side. That's just plain creepy, though. That's just warped. Like a pet or something. It's really annoying hearing it. You are... Shut up. Ah, oh, bless him. He wasn't really doing any harm, was he? Uh-huh. Now where are we? Bloody massive, let's get the butt there. Whew. Careful now. I can throw projectiles as well. You, my friend, are going to get sword in your face. Okay, I'm out of Istus. Istus. It's a bit like Dark Souls 2, actually, this section. I don't know if anyone's played that. There are similarities, but personally I find this game far superior. It's quicker. That's the Bloodborne stuff going on, which I never played. Don't have much time, really, to do so. Ah, yeah. Wonderful. I don't like the sound of that. Whatever that is. You there. What on earth is that sound, guys? What's lurking in the shadows? Let's check it out over here first. Is there something I missed? Weird. Some weird stuff going on. Symbol of a lass. Where should we go? Left or right? Down the ladder? Or in the darkened pit? Let's go for the darkened pit. What the nothing hell is that thing? This thing's sleeping. God almighty. Try not to wake it up, right? Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just coming past. Having a good old kipping, eh? Okay, so this must be, just kick out. There must be the ladder. I guess we've got no option but to fight this thing. Vile, disgusting creature that is. Do we dare? Do we dare go down there? Let's just run through. I'm not going through all that again. Can't be bothered. Oh, so we went last time. Out the way. That. All right. Oh, it's just clear on that. Sodding microphone. Alright. I'm gonna play it for another little while, guys, so I'm gonna tune off. I'm gonna take an early night. Not fair. Not fair enough at all. I would not even attempt to be here if I hadn't leveled up. Nah, completely different. Look at this. Come back. That means I have to see this repulsive looking thing again. Mm-mm. A little bit lost there, like. Where the fucking hell did I go, man? Not down there. I'm lost now. First time I found my way around quite easy now. I'm completely and utterly lost. This must be the only way for it. I hate that sound. I think the only way is down here, right? Must be. And stop rambling, man. There's a thing with Dark Souls 3, its surroundings seem absolutely massive and you get completely lost. But once you get your bearings, it's not so bad. This guy's got to die. Like they just sucked your life away from you. Thank you.
No. Where I came from. Blah, blah, blah. Come on. Take them out straight away, man. What I say, just split all your life. Oh, this is confusing as shit. Let's give it another shot. Have to get where that giant was before. Any way is to take it on. Is there any other way forward? So, we have this bridge up here. So that must be the way. That's locked. Is this bitch just making all the noise? Or not? Then we have to go down. Just double check. And nothing else to get down there. I'm just leaving that disgusting thing. Can't be bothered with it. Okay, cool. Alright. So you go over the bridge and then go through that dark section with that creepy whatever it is. Jailer trousers. I don't think I've got an option. I think I have to really jump in there and take that sort of giant on. I don't see a way forward there. Ugh, disgusting. Let's assess the situation before we go running in. So, we're up here. Do not want to jump down there. No. No. I know where we are. Isn't that the section we were before? With the boss fight? Looks that way, isn't it? All interconnected, guys. All these levels interconnected. How'd you get off there? I've got no choice but to go there and fight that guy. Can't go round. Can't drop down at this particular point. Can't go up. No. Run, you dick. Run. Alright, made it through. Wonder if I can do some spells here. I'm barely making a dent on him. So these giants, all you have to do really is this attack for the feet. Sleeping while I'm chucking the fireball down. What have I done? Must be mental. Come on, let's do it. Alright, let's go for it. Ah. Zero life. Oh. Just light hit. Oh. Okay, let me give it one more shot, eh? Give it one more shot, and then I'm calling it. Nasty weather. So we have a good idea now, good understanding where we have to go. Loop the loop. I don't really want to waste my time with these things. Man, wrong turn. Just want to get to that point where that giant is. Go in there and destroy it. All I want to do. Take a couple of these. What was it again? Oh yeah, through that. getting my bearings, I'll be right. There we go. That's creepy, man. Okay, it's back here. Okay, now I have a good idea where I'm going. Come on. One more shot. One more. The last round. I think I can do it this time. Over here. Huh? Excuse me. Down, yeah. Over the bridge. Doing. Come on. Live in the gap room, boy. All right. Come on. Where we need to be. Fireball. Straight to the dime. You can wake him up and get past, but that's okay. Comfortable with that. Quickly. Is there a bonfire here? Right, let's go and take out a giant, shall we? Don't particularly want to do that, but... take him out before we can go for the giant. Good stuff down there. So it seems. Oh, we're going to do it. keep down to the feet. Always the feet. Out the way. Quite easy actually to use it. Feel it. Ah. Too big. They're actually going to be heavy for you. Got him. Another one falls. Now we can check out what's down here, can't we, guys? Kind of jump. Just in there. Disgusting. Right. So, let's check out what we've got down here. No. Is that something? No. No. Is there something down here? Bonus. Retreat. No. So, here's the place. Let's go here. Weapon at ready. And we have a lift. Oh, that's cool. Did we save at the fire? Yeah. So back down a lift. Takes us to that section where the giant is. The wasp, where I killed him. Sword to the ready. And the only way up, I guess, is here. So let's do it. Ah, it's... I knew that was going to be that thing. Nice. That was quite a nice little find, wasn't it? Juliet in here. Dragon Slayer, what was that? Dragon Slayer something. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at that. Isn't that fucking crazy? See if we've got any stuff that's upgrade. No. Okay, let's push on. Yes. Mental. Anyway, don't love my character looking like that, but. How do we get out of here? I want to get back up to that section again. Without having to go through all those nasties. Is there a ladder? There must be a... Yes, there's a ladder. Don't mind me, I've just got a chest with a tongue and some teeth sticking out my nonce. I'm sorry guys, I have to change that. That's really off-putting. But look at it, look at the durability. But it's no good for me. Yeah, that's better. Can't walk around with that. That and the hammer, and you can't see anything on the screen. Where are we now? Fuck, I'm gonna have to jump across there. Get that. Here we jump. Okay. So let's line him up. Ah! I knew it. I knew it. Anyway. I want to get the lift. Ah, okay. Let's check out the section again. Shall I bother with it? You know what, I'm gonna leave that, guys. Come back to it later. Ah, I'm back here again. Okay. Like that? But you do, don't you? But you. Dung pie. A dung pie. Okay then. So, we've got some goodies here. That. So, okay, let's go down here. And onwards. Must be a boss coming up at some point, can you imagine? Oh, crap. He's fucking empty. Burn. Lots of souls, cool. What a variation in the other one. Cell key. Yeah. They must be going back to that place. What the shit in hell are they? I think I'm going to go to a bonfire save, and then we can continue the onward playthrough, possibly tomorrow. I'll upload it on Twitter when I'm free to do the next one. And it's me thinking yesterday that I completed the game, huh? Yeah, alright. In fact, I think... we'll wait until we get to the fire, bonfire. Lots of souls. Yeah, I want to go up the stairwell again and then go and save and call it a day. Enough. Off he goes. I wonder what that is. Anyway, we'll do it another time. We'll do it tomorrow. Just want to go to the fireplace here. Looking through it? Yeah. How do I get to this sodding fireplace again? Oh! Come on. Yeah. Nice thing. I've called my character Jeff, by the way. Actually, he's called Gimp. Quite a fitting name, considering the mark. But I'll show you. Not really funny, kind of immature, but Gimp. That's how long I've been playing now. Fucking up to 50 hours. 50 hours of my life. Dark Souls 3. Okay, so we're done for today. Thank you very much for tuning into Channel for Gamers. I appreciate anybody who takes time to look at my videos. Please click, subscribe, follow my channel. Once we get Dark Souls 3 done, Deus Ex is next on the list. I will play that game in its entirety, streaming live for you guys on this channel, okay? Have a good Sunday, what's left of it, depending on your regions. And, yeah, thanks for tuning in.